I'm Black Francis, aka Frank Black, and this is a box set including all of the Frank Black and the Catholics material that was recorded. There's some bonus material and some technical demos, and it's all recorded live, two track, as was our, that was our kind of rule in the band, and it's coming out through Pledge and Cooking Vinyl. Every day of the week. On CD, it's going to be about 6 or 7 discs in alphabetical order. It feels like an approximation of randomness, and it's a way to randomize something, especially if it's titles, song titles in this case. So by placing them alphabetically, we get away from the preciousness of the so-called LPs that we put out, and it's more about just the body of work, the recordings that we did, the good times that we had. It's just done on paper that's glued together, and it has a lot of coffee and wine stains on it, and it's just cheap little paints, and I believe it originally was like based on a photograph of Charlotte Gainsbourg from her record cover. I just wanted a face to paint, and when it was all done, it didn't look anything like poor Charlotte. And so anyway, it just sort of turned into this kind of dude face. The most unique aspect of the Frank Black and the Catholics recordings as compared to other projects I've been involved in is the way that we recorded all of the material, which was live. Yeah, it became kind of a rule that I clung to, that we would only record live. And so that's the most distinguishing factor, I think, about that group. Sometimes we did 3 or 4 takes, sometimes we did 30 or 40 takes, depending on the song and how tired we were or were not. Frank Black and the Catholics, we don't have any plans on the books to do any playing or touring, but we've talked about it, and we're considering getting together to do that. I don't know if it's going to happen or not. We enjoyed playing, and we also really enjoyed some spontaneity and doing things faster or slower than they were on the record. It was very much a live band, so I imagine that if we do some shows, that a lot of the tenor of the show will be determined in the moment. We decided to ask and see if anyone else would be interested to help us put it out. So we needed help, basically, and so we were really happy that they were interested to help us.